Hey guys, what's happening? Aaron here. So we finally got around to doing the tribute to K video. Now originally I wanted to do this video just as one long video, but as time went on I thought, well, maybe it would be a little more easier on my video schedule to cut it up into two pieces. So I'm going to start with part one, which is 1995 to 2004, and then the second part will be 2004 till now. I cut it at 2004 because during that year is when Cave switched to their SH3-based hardware for all their games. So I figured that was a good cutting point for this episode. I'm a humongous Cave fan. I've been playing their games ever since the first Don Pachi came out. Their releases on the Xbox 360 are one of the main reasons, if not the only reason, why I bought a Japanese Xbox 360. I currently have almost the entire game library of Cave games that have been released for the Xbox so far. I'm only missing two, which is the Mushi Mushi Pork and Pink Sweets Double Disc, and the Donpachi Sai Dao Zhou, which hasn't been released yet, but it's on my wish list, so don't worry about that. We're going to get it. Anyway, this will be a little different than my usual videos have been up until now. This one I'm not going to be doing any commentary during it. It's just going to be visual, audio, and some graphical information. You'll see it scrolling on this side of the screen over here. And basically I decided to do that because I don't want my silly voice to interfere with sort of the presentation of it. I think the video and audio should be able to speak for itself. I've been really looking forward to doing this episode. I hope you guys enjoy it, and take care.
Thank you. Thank you.